This is my apartment, and welcome to my apartment tour. What's up, YouTube? So yeah, this is my apartment, and I'm excited to show you my apartment. Yeah. So my first time living by myself, was looking for a place that has a, you know, an extra room, a den, not necessarily like a two bedroom, because this obviously doesn't have like another like door or anything. This just leads directly to the living room. But yeah, I wanted something that I could just, you know, get away from everything, and this is kind of what this room is. It has, you know, some records that I found in my mom's old record player, my boombox, some of my camera stuff, and my shoe wall, and my, you know, my paintings. So just a bunch of paintings that I've done. Like, I think I started painting like in quarantine, really. I mean, I always, like, you know, drew like artwork and stuff, but then I really got into painting in quarantine. You know, I had to put my mind towards something. So yeah, that's kind of what I did. I kind of just keep adding to this room. Really, it's just kind of like where I put all my creative outflow into, and yeah, I really like it. I keep adding, you know, I want to keep adding my shoes, Pete Macy. This mirror is pretty cool. Look, it, you know, it changes colors, like new colors, different light settings and stuff, so you can take good pictures with my shoes, because I love shoes. I have my little basketball hoop over here. I did like a photo kind of collage thing going up here, kind of just, you know, black and white down to the colors of the rainbow. But I'll show you, you know, close-ups of all that. I kind of just put, you know, some quotes in there, favorite artists and actors and movies, and I didn't put all of them in there because there's just like so many stuff, you know. I just kind of, whatever was clicking in my head, and I just so kind of put up there. So I mean, I'll show you, you know. Yeah, and then I got some records that were my mom's records, but I did buy the Homecoming Live Beyonce. So yeah, and I hung some of those up. I got, you know, a little place to put the record player, like a little shelf, and the records, built a little Marvel Lego set I put over there too. So yeah, I got this art table, which I love. It's very, you know, handy, and I just like to sit in here and draw, paint, and do whatever. It's a good thing, good time to have a dance party, you know, when I'm really happy, or it's good to just lay on the floor and cry and listen to sad music. Shout out to my downstairs neighbor though, for real, because I just like to dance or do whatever, and run around here with Macy, and I have not got any complaints. So shout out to you, because you're a real trooper. You're a homie. Macy has her own bed in here. She loves being in here because she just likes to look out the window, as she's doing that currently. And I, you know, I didn't just keep my painting and creativity locked up in here. I made this three-piece canvas thing for my wall in my living room, because I thought it was a little empty. I'm not saying my apartment's like completely finished, like completely like everything in it, because it's just like there's just stuff that I want to add and stuff like that. Like, I got an end to disposable cameras. Hold up. Yeah, this one's out. This is an old one I found, like, from when I was a kid, And then this is a new one. I think this one's, it's got like 11 photos in it. Anyways, I just like the aesthetic and it's cool. And I just, you know, buying one of these, it's gonna get expensive. Like you keep buying new ones. So I bought one of these. Shout out to JC from Keen and JC. JC Kalen got this camera from him. Not directly from him, but just like he posted it. Like I hate this is what he uses. So it's a, like it's a film camera basically. So it is, you keep the same camera and it takes the same kind of pictures, probably better quality than, you know, these. And yeah, I'm really excited to be using this for 2022. Pumped! I got it in lavender. So yeah, it's pretty dope. Okay. So I basically want to put a wall over here, right there. That wall is kind of just blank, and I'm just gonna put all those pictures I take on, that I've taken on these, and what I'm gonna take on these when I get the film developed. I'm just gonna put them on that wall. It's just like me and my friends, you know, doing whatever, really just whatever I take with it. I just really like the idea. It's a cool concept. Make a cute little wall over there. It's in the making, so it's not there, but you know, this is my apartment tour of what I got. Got a cool kitchen, my own washer and dryer. Yeah, you know, the grown up things. I got a balcony, that's not set up yet either. But it's gonna get there. And you know, when I get my balcony set up, you're gonna see me on some cute videos sitting on the porch, chilling with Macy, vibing to some music or something, you know? My room's cool, I guess. I don't know, my room's just like my room. I did like all of like me splashed around everything. My room is just kinda where I sleep, all my cool clothes are. I have a whole wall. The whole wall in there is like a closet, like a slide closet. So it's pretty cool. I really like the bathroom setup because they, people can come into my apartment and be chilling in the living room, and they can go through the den without ever even going into my room. So if my room's messy, it can be messy and nobody can know about it. You know what I'm saying? It has a different aesthetic at night, obviously, you know? So I'm gonna show you a little day and night.
I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, hold the phone. The lonely stoner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone.
Yeah. So that was my apartment. Yeah. I just really wanted to show, you know, my den really in depth. My living room, you know, is spacious, open wide. I didn't really want to show like my room, because I mean it's just like my bed and my TV, and I got, you know, I got cool lights around the top, but it's nothing like nothing out of the ordinary. My bathroom's just regular bathroom, you know, kitchen. But I wanted to show, you know, I guess really my art room, you know, because I just put all of me into it. And my living room, you know, is got the cool painting and just open area, just kind of a sneak peek, you know, like, you know, just see, kind of catch the vibe of kind of what my apartment is. And yeah, so like I said before, hope you like this video, and yeah, so I hope you like this video, and comment below what you want to see next. We'll see where the wind takes us. Catch you later, baby. Cleveland status,
grind all day. Cleveland status, grind all night. There's a snippet. I was sitting here. Macy, Ant-Man was over there. What? He's got a doppelganger.